Sometimes it can be hard to know what shoe goes on what foot when you're little, but I have a fun trick to help. All you need is a sticker, scissors, and a grown-up. All you need to do is ask the grown-up to cut it into two parts, one, two, and then put them in the shoes. When you do, check this out. Whoa, here we go. Now when you put the shoes on the right feet, you can see the sticker come together. And you can be just like me. Yeah, woo!